this is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
Do you spend much time here?
Yeah.
Welcome to Zerky's, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerky's, where we slaughter with a smile.
Zerky's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Namaste, and peace be with you, Rivet.
Hey, Zerky, have you seen our favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is Pierre Lafer, Pirate Extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerky's is a violent spree zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo-butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you.
What is going on?
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzar Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzar Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
So, this hit list of the Emperors, are you...
At the top? You bet.
I...
Circumvance and thieves! Tonight, little Zircon will put Rivet to the ultimate test! How will she...
Misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes.
Hold that thought.
Ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound! More power is always a good thing! That is a popular one!
Anyway.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Battling with only an enforcer!
Thank you.
gotten a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes,
hold that thought.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
Anyway.
Yes, but phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Hey there, Rivet. If you're hearing this and can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
I know I've been away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent Lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything! So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! Those Lumbaxes are listening. Just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Works for me.
She's just hungry for Zerpstones. Normally, she nabs them from those rock islands up there, but I guess she's too tired to fly today.
Aw, up late partying again? Don't worry, I'll grab them.
Aw, you're a peach. We'll be waiting right here when you get back. Maybe when Ribbit brings those Zerpstones back, I'll take a little Persian spice on them.
A Zerpstone! This is just what Trudy needs.
Be more than enough Zerpstones to get through. You hear it chirping again? Head on back to the Gelatonium factory so we can thank you in person.
Trudy, look! Rivet brought you some Zerpstones! You know, if you ever wanted to grab some more, I'd consider trading those ranger boots behind me for them. I'll mark your map with all the Zerpstones in the area, just in case you're interested.
If we wish to look now, I bet this Speedle would prove quite useful.
That Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Thank you.
to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. Welcome back!
Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary, your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away.
Now, about those archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No! Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked.
Team? Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am 187461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
They are holding the monks prisoner. Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
We'll get them out, I promise.
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield.
For now.
Kick Nefarious Trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Longlegs.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. KT-7461? You have a nickname?
The monks call me sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval...
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Yeah, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me three lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Forest Temple.
So, I had a weird meeting.
Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
The system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance! No, that's on me.
Oh.
Thank you for backup.
Everything going okay, KT-7461?
I think... Yes! Let us say yes!
We've got some more friends arriving!
Exactly. I am halfway
done. Is this Greg, Payne, and
take more prisoners?
No!
Oh, I'm great. Just waiting for this to get hard. Please,
sister in Ratchet Guy.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
Said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
Woo-hoo!
Do you mind if I ask you a question, Mr. Lombax?
Sure. I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. No, from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice. Those pillars seem to be different from the others. But I am not sure what to do. I guess sometimes violence is the answer.
You got the orb? Nice! Now you should be able to listen to whatever's recorded on it.
Ratchet, you found my apprentice! You ton, both of you! You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready.
Go! Follow the path as fast as you can!
Ha-ha!
Ah!
I can make it. These trials seem kind of dangerous.
They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet. Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monk.
Oh, it's as annoying as those monks' perpetual
obstacles. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
Once this fog, the monks will show us.
That's right, we did it!
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Quick, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Wretched. That is no... It can shoot now, too! Jack the computer to make a shield for itself.
Thank you.
are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Lungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for being my friends.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brother, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you.
Faster, Ratchet.
You bet. Let's head inside.